SiriusXM just for
Box Office Biggies
with Entertainment Weekly.
We got a chance to catch up with Samuel L. Jackson, who stars in The Legend of Tarzan, and he told us what it's all about.
Jane takes him to this African village where her father and her people are, and these indigenous people teach him to be a human. You see how he becomes integrated into the jungle community as opposed to being the jungle police as we know it.
The Legend of Tarzan also stars Alexander Skarsgård, Margot Robbie, and Christoph Waltz. In this third installment, a senator is running for president and is determined to stop the annual night of lawless murder and destruction. After her opponents trap her in the streets on the deadly night, she and the head of her security must fight to stay alive. Frank Guerrillo and Elizabeth Mitchell star in The
Oh. over to let. They be answering red time every clap. I be putting myself in the flap. I got plenty of stuff with Bugatti, but look how I track. Legacy.